They don't want your fucking autograph. They want to hurt you.
Just can't help yourself when it gets like